Good morning. It's Suzanne at White Dragonfly Healing, and I have a message for you today. First of all, I want to say Merry Christmas, and I hope everybody has a wonderful holiday, regardless of what's going on around the world. I hope you are able to spend time with your family and, you know, have a wonderful time. Anyway, regardless of what is going on, we've been reminded that we need to stay strong in our faith and what we believe in. And I was guided last night to watch Pastor Kent Christmas again. I've subscribed to his channel because he's so authentic with his words about God and about what's going on right now and how to deal with it as a believer and those of us who have faith in our Creator. He's very grounding to listen to. And, you know, when I'm guided to listen to somebody, I pay attention to the words that are spoken to me because the messages are for me also. Okay. It's not just like, the messages come to me for you guys. I have to learn just like you guys and grow with you guys and stay strong like everybody out there. So the message that he was speaking about last night, and funny enough, I turned on the TV this morning, to put some Christmas music on, and he was the first box on my screen. So I put it on and it was the same message again. And, about faith. So I just want to remind everybody that, you know, you have to stay strong in your faith to believe that things are going to work out for us. We don't always have to see tangible evidence of things taking place to know that God is actually working behind the scenes. And the way I understood it and the way God spoke to me when I was listening to these messages from Pastor Christmas was, several times he said, Suzanne, remember when you do your quantum sessions and the healing takes place when we get to the body scan portion of the session, that the healing takes place in the spiritual realm. It takes place in the astral plane where the physical or the spiritual body is for the person. God works on that part of the person and does the healing in the spiritual portion of the person first. And then it filters down into the physical body so they can see the evidence of things being turned around in their life. The healing has taken place. Of course, God can like do instantaneous healing, of course, but generally it's a two-part situation. God does the healing in the spiritual, but the physical body in person has to have faith that that's going to take place for it to integrate into the physical and so where they can see the results. So when there's many healers out there that do distance Reiki and connect with other people spiritually, it's because they know that we're all energy and that if we can manipulate and send positive healing energy into another being's spiritual body, the healing can take place. And that's what I was shown when that portal was opened above my bed. That was my big lesson, was I doubted that I could send Reiki to a client through distance without her being there. That's why the angels opened the portal for me and blew up so I could see everything that was there. And they showed me, they pulled me up to my higher self and said, look, you're participating in what's happening here. You may not see it physically happening, but look, here's the energy. Here's your client. She is getting healed in the spirit realm right now. So that can filter down to her. That was the reason they opened the portal for me, because I doubted what I was taught and I doubted what God said that we could send healing that way. So my point is, don't doubt. Have your faith. Trust that everything's going to unfold in a positive way. Maybe we're being tested right now by God, and I think we are, and that's what Pastor Kent had said yesterday, was you are being tested by God. It's not the devil getting in there to make things bad for you. God is testing his people to see who's faithful and who's not faithful. And, you know, I'm repeating what he said, but it makes sense to me. And I, you know, I mentioned to Robert this morning, hey, I never thought of it that way. Maybe we're being tested to see who's the strongest, who can stand firm and believe in our Creator and not doubt what he's already done. Many people say we already know in the light that everything's positive, that it's going to work out, that the world's going to be a beautiful place. But do you really believe it? And I think that's why many people are being tested right now. The masses are being tested right now, globally being tested right now, you know? And, I also wanted to mention too that, you know, a few months ago, I had done this prayer through the night for India, that I was woken up and God woke me up and asked me to do this. And I put a video out about that. Well, last night on one of these, messages that he was delivering, he talked about India and how, you know, things, God's energy was moving through there right now and rocking it and making things, you know, right for the people there. And I was blown away because I'm seeing synchronicities with the people he's guiding me to, with the messages he's bringing to me to share with you guys. I'm getting confirmation of these messages from people he's taken me to listen to. So I just want to say, you know, have faith in what's going on right now. Don't look at the dark things going on. Don't always look for confirmation in media and in the physical realm, like he was saying. You have to have faith in the spiritual realm that it's already done. And trust that and be as positive as you can, be happy as you can. And we don't always have to have the answers right away. So Archangel Uriel came through when I pulled a card. This was the second card. And that is just call on him and the collective of archangels for spiritual understanding. And I think we all need to do that. We need to trust our inner knowing. But the angels are here to help us. Okay. Also, Mother Mary came through to say, trust the Trinity. God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, and Mother Mary. Connect with them all through this time. Remember, it's a special season right now. Get your heart right with God. Many people are doubting, and they're so stuck in the material world, they forget that there's a spiritual side to who we are, and it's the truth of who we are. So that's my message for today. I'd encourage you to listen to Pastor Christmas, Kent Christmas. He's very authentic and passionate, and you can see the energy of our Creator come through him. And, he's very down to earth. And, you know, I'm glad I was guided to him. Anyway, I hope you all have a beautiful, holiday with your family, or if you're on your own, you know, connect with people online. Don't forget, I have my meditation on Sunday night. Looking forward to that too. And I hope you all, you know, have a great day today and stay safe, and Merry Christmas to all of you. And I will talk to you again soon. Okay. Bye-bye.